Ordered a package so I could prepare the stuff for my gerbils, because I'm getting two gerbils named Sapphire and Gem. I already have a hamster named Pebbles, so let's open the box. I waited so long for this box.
Try calling your stuff, they would got your voicemail again. Rushed over to your uni hall, so we're leaving your place. You said you fucked up on a night out. You drank way too much, you're feeling bad now. You're trying to figure how to work me way out. Well, look how you've done. You said you'd never do. You fucked it for yourself. This is the end of the AU. So don't call this number anymore, 'cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should've listened to my friends, they always know best. They said you were just like all the rest, so I'll sing it loud in case you don't already know. Pack up your shit and go, 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 go. Pack up your shit and go, go, go. Said it was a one-time thing. You don't know what you were thinking, that it didn't mean a thing. You promised it won't happen again. So when you get fucked up on a night out, how many times have you played around? Was I a fool, didn't see the signs? I guess my friends were always right. Well, look how you've done. You said you'd never do. You fucked it for yourself. This is the end of me and you. So don't call this number anymore, 'cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should've listened to my friends, they always know best. They said you were just like all the rest, so I'll sing it loud in case you don't already know. Your shit and go, 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 go. Pack up your shit and go, 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 go. I can't trust you anymore. Look what you've done, you've turned this heart cold. And I don't know if I can love again, but I know for sure we can't be friends. This is the end. Don't call this number anymore, 'cause I won't be there for you like
I. So I called three Petcos. The first Petco said they did not sell gerbils. Then I called the second one and I was like, hey, do you have two female gerbils in stock, or do y'all sell them? And she was like, I don't know. And I hung up the phone. And I was just like, okay, that's weird. So then I called another Petco and they was like, yeah, we have two more gerbils in stock, so that's where we're heading now.
Alright. You couldn't really hear what I was saying, but these are some clips of the animals that we saw there before we got the good gerbils. Like little mice, we saw ferrets. They were so cute. I wanted one, but they were $300. Plus, they're very high maintenance, and I go to school, so I just didn't have time to take care of them. This was us actually like talking to the guy about what gerbils that we wanted, seeing if they had female ones, how many were in a thing, because you couldn't really see them, but we knew there was something in there. My little brother right there, and then that's my dad, and then that was a guy. One of them were very stubborn and like refused to come out the thing. They were scratching on the boxes. These are the animals we saw while we were leaving. There were rats, there were guinea pigs, there was a python, I think there was a lizard, yeah, chameleon, that little lizard, there goes the python. And then they were talking about how like the fish were murdering another fish, and I was like, oh my goodness. And then we got in the car and we started to head home with them. And then this is what we got home. Something that I noticed about them is that they're very, very active, and they were not scared of us one bit. I was in there changing their water, and he walked up to my hand and was just sitting right on it. And I was like, I only had you for a day. How are you like so comfortable? Top of the hut is a lot more active than the one inside of it. They kind of remind me of squirrels, like squirrels to me, but they really love their cage though. They were sisters too, so we took the last two ones too. I was hoping that it wasn't like three or no odd number, because I would feel bad if I only took two of them and then left the third one there by itself. I forgot to show y'all how their whole cage looked, but this is how it looked. I really like the way it came out. I ended up moving the water so they can drink it. A little information about them is that they're both females. They're sisters. Their names are Sapphire and Gem. They are 4 months old, and their birthday is June 17th. They're very active, and they kind of look like little squirrels. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to come back next Saturday to see another video. That one might include my hamster, who knows? But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys. Somewhere, I'm trapped in my mind, girl, just holding.